You think?
That five ball looks awfully tough in the head. You got like a 2-point gap.
Barnstable Red Raiders.
Barnstable?
Yeah. Kid does dig up a lot of net.
Shots low. Because when he's down, he probably takes him a while to get back up. I'm sure he doesn't pop up.
He's got a huge big cut. There's a bleep show all of a sudden. Just stand over there and oversee him and give him a little comfort.
Bench at the moment. He's on the wing again this game. He got our goal.
They've been doing like tough practices for high school or
no.
Oh.
You've been checking today.
Bounce. play well with you.
Who?
Collins.
Johnny?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's a good player.
Very good about him and Connor.
Yeah.
They got Matt Connor's fireman.
Yep.
Stuck it up. They've been playing together.
Yep.
They do what they're told. And they got more chances to score than anyone else on the team because they listen.
Yep.
You know? They run what they're supposed to run. And, you know, Connor can just work on his shot and finish. He got about 20 goals this year. Collins sets him up left and right. Last week.
See, now this is our kind of game. Puck possession. As long as we hold on to it, the other team can't touch it. Just working around.
Played before us, right? Before you guys.
What's that?
How'd the O-1s do before you?
Oh, smoked South Boston. I wasn't here for the whole thing. I got here like in about 3 or 4 minutes left. I guess it was an ugly game. Because South Boston was like really, really brutal as far as penalties. Final score on the scoreboard was 11-2. Stay in your lanes. I mean, he got broken. I know.
Yeah, it was deflection, so I don't blame the other guy for coming and try to go get it. Sometimes they look at each other, neither one will go for it because I think the other guy will
right,
go for it.
Right.
You'd rather have them both go for it.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, that's a nice shot.
Yep.
That goalie's so big, he can't.
That shot came
anything
off,
low.
Came off of Joe's stick pretty quick, too.
Yeah. But that shot, the inside post, you can score every time if you keep it in 2 to 3 inches and on it on the ice.
They're always looking high.
Yeah. Me, yes. Well, either way, he can. He plays either.
I like how he just he made the rush.
Yep.
He's staying good. That happens to our guys. They make a rush, and then you get down there, and they dump it, and they turn around. It's like, finish it.
Yeah.
The other guys are covered for it.
Why has he not been showing up?
Yeah, well, he plays soccer.
Yeah.
And he's playing for that prep team. Yeah, he's missed quite a few games.
Thank you. refs better get a handle on this game pretty quick. And then not coach that. That's just their attitude. Huh? Our team? Second.
Thank you.
Sweet girl.
Okay, he also had that one. Rolled right on this, the perfect position. I think the puck was wobbling. He would get good wood on it.
Still throwing home defense. That's a hit from behind. Actually, he's gotten the control on his shots this year is very good. His shot selection is much better instead of gripping it, you know, gripping it and ripping it when he shouldn't. He's really shooting what he should be shooting at the right time.
You guys are loud.
one besides today. We got one tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock.
Yeah, we got one tomorrow, one next Saturday. We're pretty much going to win out. Doesn't help that we got three guys suspended.
Three suspended?
Two for fighting.
Yeah.
And we had, you know, one that hit a kid in the head.
Yeah. Thank you. black boots.
Chance, I mean, it's like just hang on. So she played 2 years varsity at Dartmouth and then made 2 years programs and then played 2 years at Dartmouth.
That's a lot.
Now she's up at now she's at Norwich playing for their club team.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's the one that came out from the playing surface.
I was going to put it in my pocket. Find his keeper. But I'm running low.
Who scored?
White.
Yeah, Nick.
White team.
That was Paul Matt. I was sitting Paul Matt. He's such a good kid.
Good job, RJ. Him a little bit, but not much.
All right, guys.
Yep.